millions of people have passed through Aguas Calientes on their way to and from Machu Picchu, but I bet not many have seen it quite like this. Thanks to all the political crisis that we've had over the last 2 months, this town is pretty much empty. Normally at this time, there would be hundreds of people and several buses lined up waiting to go up to Machu Picchu. Right now, there's absolutely no one and zero buses.